Two such dying stars, the calculations began. What Perlmutter discovered shocked him. The data was telling the wrong story.
Nimbus didn't appear to be slowing down. We thought that that's what we would see, and it looked like the opposite was taking place, that in fact, the universe was speeding up in its expansion.
These distant supernovae were fainter than you would have thought, and fairly significantly fainter. They were, you know, probably 20% or more, and that's the hallmark of a universe that's actually speeding up in its expansion.